Now it is time to set up your Wi-Fi for your Purple Air monitor. Find your Wi-Fi connection options and click the one that says Purple Air. Make sure your Purple Air monitor is plugged in and showing a green light. Find the Wi-Fi network that you use at your home, choose it, and put in the password. Hit save when you have put in the password. Your Purple Air monitor is now connected to your Wi-Fi and does not need to be connected again.